Thank you, Steph. Now to a different kind of mystery. What's next for the Astrodome? It has been a debate in H-Town for years.
Year after year, but now it could be up to you. Rekha Mutaraj explains.
What do you want to see done to the Astrodome? This eighth wonder of the world has been sitting empty in NRG Park since 2009. For the last 5 years, the Astrodome Conservancy has been pushing for ways to reuse the space. But the few ideas that have come up were all scrapped. So this time, it wants to hear from you.
This is Houston and Harris County's living room, was for 4 decades, and that voice is missing.
The Conservancy is launching a campaign called Future Dome. For the next 8 weeks, they want anyone and everyone to send in their ideas. And there are 3 different ways you can do so. You can fill out a survey on the website, future-dome.com. There are also some virtual and in-person events that you can attend, and you can interact with them on social media. Follow them on Facebook or Instagram at Astrodome Conservancy.
Having the data, having these ideas that come really from the public, a little bit ground up instead of top down, is important for a project like this.
When the campaign's over, they'll figure out which ideas are the most feasible and come up with a community-supported vision. That vision will then be presented to the Harris County Commissioner's Court. And fingers crossed, we get some answers for the Astrodome this time around.